I had a guy send me a mix the other day, and all of his guitars were panned. Not like full left and right. It was like 30% right, 30% right, and then like 20% left. And I said, why'd you do this? He said, well, I mix in mono. I only have one speaker. You need two speakers, even if you check it in mono. Just get two speakers. Check it in stereo so you don't do shit like that.